Daddy with the beautiful eyes. One of the carrots, I'd like to try the first time. On the sound of baby, won't you swing it with me? Oh, you tell me, baby, what a wing it will be. So I said that I'd be gonna marry true. You'll keep me waiting when I'm in the mood. In the mood.
Down lovers.
Don't sit on the outside, yes, right, right? Heard it with your grandmother, sang it with your dad, super awesome. So this next song is another 1940s song. It was recorded by a lot of different recording artists at the time. And it's one of those like revenge songs, you know, love gone wrong. And Frankie Lyman actually had a really big hit on his hands in the 60s with this too. This is Goody Goody.
So you met someone who set you back for your years. Goody, goody. So you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody. So you gave her your heart too. Just as I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake, you sing in the blues all night.
Thank you. musical. Guys and Dolls was a very big hit on the Broadway stage. I actually was in Guys and Dolls. I was Sister Sarah, not Adelaide. I was the boring one, not the fool. But anyway, that's not the story. Actually, I have my husband in that show. Hey, how you doing? Okay, so Guys and Dolls, if you love the movie Guys and Dolls with Marlon Brando and Frank Sinatra and Gene Simmons, you will love, you won't know the next song we're about to do. Because in the movie, they cut this song. So this song is not in the movie. They sing Pet Me Papa at the Hot Box instead of our next song. Now, if you are a Broadway show, a musical fan, you will know this song. This is I Love You, a Bushel and a Peck.
I love you, a bushel and a peck, a bushel and a peck, and a hug around the neck, a hug around the neck, and a barrel and a heat, a barrel and a heat, and a talking in her sleep about you,
about you,
about you.
I'm hard sleeping, I'm having trouble sleeping.
Cause I love you, a bushel and a peck, you bet you're bringing that guy too.
Song. This is probably their third most popular release recording, and it's got a little German phrase in it for all of us Cincinnatians and stuff like that. This is Bei mir bist du schön.
One, two, one, two.
How bad you are, I tried to explain.
Come on.
questions about us. And the most prevalent question is always, are you really sisters? And our answer is,
three different places, but in time places, we think and we act as one.
No, we are good friends, and no, we're not sisters. But another question usually is, how do you get your music? Like, you know, it's just a cappella, meaning only our voices, there's no instruments involved. And the short answer is, we arrange it ourselves. So, like, we'll take the melody line from a lot of these wonderful songs, and we'll put two parts around it, just to make it kind of our own. And so, there's really no music out there for three-part harmony. And when you do it this way, you have to kind of put little things in. Like, you have to be the drums, you have to be the trumpets, you have to be the things. So, we try to sneak all that in for three voices. So, our next song is a really good example of that. We have a little train set coming up. The train was the only mode of long-distance transportation in the 40s, the most available. So we have a lot of great train songs. So if you're thinking of all the train songs from the 40s, you know, hopefully we'll do a couple of them for you. So the first song we're going to do is Chattanooga Choo Choo. And this is a train. We are a train at the beginning of this. So here we go. We did Chattanooga. Oh yes, Sentimental Journey. That's correct. That's the next song we're going to sing. Our lovely lady, Rosemary Clooney, and Doris Day, actually, both had wonderful recordings of Sentimental Journey. And so we will continue our train set with that. And we will woo-woo at the beginning because we're woo-woo a train. Here we go.
Journey.
favorite song. You're like me, you like mom. So our next song is a really fun song to sing, and actually, if you're enjoying your dinner, you don't have to do that, spray everybody. But if you have a way to do it with us, we have a little part we want to sing all together. It's a sing-along, and I think you'll know exactly what to do when we get there. This is "It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing." That's right, Cheryl. You're amazing. There you go.
Does
that mean they like us? Do you like us, ghosts? Yes! Things break! Alright, so. That's what? Julia! Yes, Julia. She's broken some glasses before with her voice. Okay. So, we're going to actually. Let's switch up. Okay. You have a little more. So, a lot of the songs from the 40s. War. You know, the country was in the midst of a world war, and so you had a lot of things like "Don't Study the Apple Tree" and things of that nature. This next song is one of the ones about saying goodbye, and this particular one, he's going off to the Navy. So this is "Shoo Shoo Baby." Now Not that one. This is a song, I know, right? Have you heard it? Yes. But this next song is a really cute song that she sang in the movie Easter Parade with Fred Astaire. So in this huge Victorian house, they sing this in the front parlor, and then they have a really cute little dance number. This is called I Love a Piano.
I love a piano, I love a piano, I love to hear somebody play. I want a piano, a grand piano, it simply carries me away. I know a fine way to treat a Steinway. I love to run my fingers for the keys, the iron keys with the pedals. I love to meddle, not only music for a clock.
We're not gonna do that.
No, 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 good.
We'll have a sing-along. Great, great. So, singing songs from the 40s, we got together and decided that this music needs to be brought back in a very fresh and lively way. And we're all classically trained musicians. So we're professional singers and teachers in the city. And we think that this music is so wonderful, it's optimistic, and the words and the melodies. And so we take it to the people who heard it firsthand. So we go to a lot of retirement homes and nursing facilities, things of that nature. And our next song is hands down a fan favorite. So this song, if you know it, sing it with us. This is, I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter. See? It has a little introduction at the beginning, so don't get worried that you don't know the words. When we get to the chorus, sing out. Here we go.
Marilyn passes by. I just wonder why he never stops to ring my front door bell. There's not a single line from that old love of mine. Not
Thank you.
I hope I brought back some good memories of Crush on You. So, our next song, we like to highlight our local legends. So, from around this area, you of course have Rosemary Clooney from Maysville, Kentucky. And she did a lot of work, first with Bing Crosby in the 80s when she had her comeback tour and things like that. Very, very cool. So, one of the things that we like to talk about, brag about, self-promote about, is the downtown murals. So if you've been to downtown Cincinnati, there's huge murals all over the sides of the building. It's pretty cool stuff. There is one on Liberty and Pleasant of Rosemary Clooney. And she has on the big sparkly white gloves and she's wearing. And she's singing Love, You Know Me Wrong from White Christmas. So Rosemary did a lot of other music, a lot of other song recordings, of course. But our next song comes from the movie White Christmas. If you're like me, it's just a tradition in my house. It's really not Christmas until you watch it. So this song we're going to sing is Sisters. And just a little trivia knowledge for those of you who like trivia. Rosemary, well, the sister in the movie was Vera Ellen. And Vera Ellen is not a singer. By all. She's a dancer. Remember the thing, and the leg, and the elbow. So Vera Ellen did not sing anything. Actually, wait, she did sing. She sang one note when everybody got off the train in Vermont, and they sang, snow, 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 snow. You already know this. Vera Ellen sang that one note begrudgingly, but Rosemary recorded Sisters with herself. So that is Rosemary Clooney singing two tracks for the harmonies. And when she went out to do a TV show or radio program, she brought her sister Betty with her to sing. So we also, I know, isn't that great? We also have modified a couple of the words because we're three and not two, so it might be strange, but it works for us. Here is, at long last, Sisters.
Sisters, sisters, there are never such good sisters. Never had a half a chaperone, no sir. We're here to keep our eye on her. Caring, sharing, every little thing that we are wearing. When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome, she wore the dress in this day home. All kinds of weather, we sing together, the same as the rain or the sun. Three different faces, but in dry places, we think and we act.
Thank you.
was, West Center. And when she got her first big start, she sang a song called This Is the Day. So they decided to change her last name. Now, here's the big question. Who knows Doris Day's original last name?
Hasselhoff.
Hasselhoff. Good job, Hasselbecker. Sit down, you. Doris von Kappelhoff was her name, is her name. And she actually had her wrong birthday. She's actually 2 years older than she thought she was. But downtown Cincinnati, if any of you ever go to Concord, Oregon, to Concord, there's a picture of Doris Day, 16-year-old Doris Day, in that building singing her heart out. So this is a sing-along. This is a sing-along. Attention, attention. This is a sing-along. You'll know what to do.
Just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
He could be oh so good.
Jen, could Julie have your water?
Can I have a drink of water?
Water.
Do you need my water?
Are you sick?
No, I don't.
Do you have a cold?
Yeah.
Does the kids are eating?
It's
not. All right, everybody. So, hope you're having fun. We're having fun. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Don't you love this music? It just totally fits this place. Hello. Hello. I came a few months ago to watch a friend of mine play here, and I went, oh, yeah. So, glad we are here at the Grand Central Deli, and they have music here all the time, so it's a wonderful place, of course, to eat and have a lot of fun with your friends, but we're glad you're here with us. So we did the Judy Garland song earlier, and this is the Judy Garland song later, and yes, it is that song. This is Summer Over the Rainbow.
Summer
Yeah.
the best I've ever meant for you. You can put them in a salad. You can put them in a pie.
A pie, yum, yum.
Any way you want to eat them.
I want to eat them.
It's impossible to beat them.
You cannot beat them.
But bananas like the climate of the very, very tropical equator. So you should never put bananas in the equator. No.
For that song a while ago, but that's up on our Facebook page. So if you do Facebook and you like to look at things on Facebook, go to the Queen City Sisters page and like it, and you'll see pictures from tonight. We'll help with a little video, things that we do all around the town. We also have a website, queencitysisters.com. Oh yay, there's a live video from tonight. You're there, you were there, we saw you. A lot of musicians recorded it in the 40s. I want to say that Dean Martin is the most popular one that recorded this. But last fall, I had the opportunity to go to Blink. Did any of you guys go to Blink last fall downtown? It was Over the Rhine was lit up with light displays and music and all kinds of wonderful things on the buildings, on the sidewalks. It was fantastic. They're actually going to do it again in the fall of 2020, so it's going to skip a year. So if you are in the region or down by downtown, go to it. It's just a free outdoor thing to walk around and see. It is super awesome and cool. So the song we're going to sing was actually playing up on the Rosemary Clooney mural that I talked about earlier. And it was really neat because she's just standing there, but they had superimposed movies over her. And her hands and her face would take part, so like the movie was moving and her mouth was moving. Really freaky, it was really cool. And this was the song she was singing, you may know it by Dean Martin. This is Sway.
Don't you know you're tough? Ain't no use in driving. What's enough?
what it sounds just like a lie.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Pull down and pop down to blow your top. Ain't no use in your idea.
What's wrong that shiny pair?
Straighten up and fly right. Pull down and pop down to blow your top. What a cold monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I'll set you free. Monkey look above the right dead in the eye.
Sounds just like a lie.
Straight up and fly right. Straight up and stay right. Straight up and fly right. Cool down, pop it on to blow your top. Straight up and fly right. Straight up and stay right. Straight up and fly right. Cool down, pop it on to blow.
Arranged for ourselves in three-part harmony. comedy from the 1980s.
Oh yes.
Sweet dreams are made of this. Girls just want to have fun. The works. But I don't think we could actually like finish the 1940s music set without singing our last song. This is Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.
He was being chilling in the Chicago way. He had a pussy dog, no one else would play. He was a top man and he cracked. But then something came up and he was gone with a drop. He said, "Mom, now I'm blowing readily. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, come leave me." They made a show with bugle boys, Uncle Sam. He really broke down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next thing that happened, I'm drunk in the band. Now the company jumps when he's with Deli. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, company B. A toot, he doesn't need to live on. He boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass is in charge. He's playing for lungs. He makes the company jump when he's with Deli. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, company B. He was the boogie woogie bugle boy, company B.
Maybe 15-20 minute break.